Hello children, yes, we are going to learn, let us make table. It is point number, page number 71, 72 and 73 is completed. Now page number 74, see here. Now make the table of 5 for yourself. Draw 5 stars or flowers in the space below to help you make the table. In this way, 5 stars are 5 flowers you have to make here. Just see here, 5 stars are here. 5 taken once, 5. 5 taken twice, 5 plus 5, 10. 5 taken thrice, 5, 10 plus 5, 15. 5 taken 4 times, 15 plus 5, 20. 5 taken 5 times, 20 plus 5, 25. 5 taken 6 times, 25 plus 5, 30. 5 taken 7 times, 35. 5 taken 8 times, here 7 times, here 8 times, 35 plus 5, 40. 5 taken 9 times, 40 plus 5, 45 or 45. 5 taken 10 times, 45 plus 5, 50. Here, have some fun. Here, it is row and it is columns. In row, four plants are here, and in columns, 3 plants are here. 3 pots in one column, 4 columns like this, total pots 12. It means that 4 times is 12. 4 threes are 12, or 3 multiplied by 4 equal to 12. Here 4 parts in a row, 3 rows like this, total parts 12, that is 4 multiplied by 3 equal to 12. That's funny. It is, isn't it? By Rama's method, we get 12 parts, and by Yes's method, we get 12 parts. It means that whether we take 3 or 4 times, we get the same total 12, right? Like Rama and Yes.